Earth's outermost layer is called the crust and makes up only 1% of the planet's mass. Humans live on the continental crust, and below the sea is the oceanic crust. Oceanic crust is made of different types of basalts. At the ocean floor, the crust can be as little as 3 miles thick. Underwater mountain ranges where tectonic plates pull apart from each other causes oceanic crust to form. Oceanic crust is destroyed in subduction zones, where one tectonic plate slides under another. Denser oceanic crust subducts beneath continental crust. Continental crust is mostly formed from different types of granites. Earth's tallest mountain ranges are where the crust is thickest, nearly 45 miles deep. Cratons are the oldest and most stable areas of continental crust. They are divided into two types, shields and platforms. Shields are ancient rocks in the interior of continents exposed to the atmosphere. Platforms are where the oldest underlying rock formations or basement rock is buried in sediment. Continental crust is usually older than oceanic crust since it's rarely destroyed or recycled during subduction. Next time, we'll start to explore different types of minerals. Please subscribe to Mr. Weather's World on YouTube for new videos every Weather Wednesday.